Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook experts, and today we'll be installing a Panasonic Misc driver in a Toughbook CF-31. First thing you need to do is open your browser and go to business.panasonic.com/support-computers-tablets-downloads. This URL is where you can download the Panasonic Misc driver. I will put this link in the description as well. Now click on the button labeled Individual Drivers. Next, scroll down to all the fields below. In step 1, select all drivers. In step 2, select Toughbook CF-31. In step 3, select model version. My model number is CF-31A-TAA-X1M. So the model version I select is Toughbook CF-31A-MK1. Then for step 4, choose Windows 7 64-bit. Then click search. You will probably have to scroll down towards the bottom of the page. Then select the Panasonic Misc driver when it appears. Next, click the download button for the Panasonic Misc driver installer file. When the pop-up appears, click Save As, then select the desktop as where to save the Panasonic Misc driver file. Wait for the file to download and allow your computer to scan the file for viruses as well. When that process is complete, minimize your browser and select the installer file now on your desktop. When prompted, select Yes on the license agreement. When asked the destination location, save the file here under util2 drivers new misc. If you already have a folder titled New Misc, then it's okay to replace that folder. Now, we are waiting for the file to unpack. When the files are finished unpacking, click OK. Next, we're going to bring up our device manager. When the device manager pops up, select this button here in order to scan the hardware changes. Underneath the tab labeled Other Device, click the sub-tab labeled Unknown Device. When the Properties pops up, click the button labeled Update Drivers. Next, you must click the Browse My Computer for Software button. Make sure that the computer is searching the folder labeled util2 drivers new misc. Once you've done this, click the button labeled Next. The computer will now locate the Panasonic Misc driver setup file. Once the driver is successfully installed, you can close out these windows. That concludes our demonstration for today. If you enjoyed our video, don't forget to share. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Any feedback is appreciated. Until next time, thanks for tuning in at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.